Hey Jess, welcome to your daily Tonight's Watch. I'm going to send it over to Maria for some general announcements.
Thanks, Lenny. Missouri S&T is offering a variety of summer camps for students interested in computer science, engineering, and sports. Make sure to visit their website for more information. There will be a fundraiser for Project Graduation on Monday, April 23rd at the Farmington Dairy Queen. If you show the cashier the flyer sent to your email or tell them that you're supporting the cause, 15% of the proceeds will be donated to Project Grad, so make sure to go show your support. Speaking of which, seniors, don't forget that Project Grad permission slips and t-shirt forms are due no later than April 30th. The St. Francis County Challenger Baseball League is a baseball team for kids with disabilities. They are currently looking for assistance to help the players on the field. The main goal for these assistants is to make friends as they assist on the field. Anyone from age 10 to 25 can sign up online on their website, challengerbaseball.org. We want to wish congratulations to Jaden Grimes for receiving the Youth Leadership Award this past weekend at the Farmington Regional Chamber Celebration of Success Awards, and to the Varsity Scholar Bowl with a second place finish at districts and a first place win for their team captain, Brandon Ladd. That's going to do it for general announcements. Back to you, Lee. Thanks, Maria. Now we'll send it over to Ethan for an update on sports.
Thanks, Annie. As for today's events, there's a varsity tennis meet against Dexter at home starting at 4. Also, there's a varsity boys baseball game at Central starting at 4:30, with Jamie to follow. Also, the golf team will now be keeping updates on BernieFire.com, so be sure to check that out. Be sure to go support your team to show some Black Knight pride. Back to you, Annie.
Thanks, Ethan. Knight's Watch wants to wish a very happy birthday to Alex Chadwick, Maya Trigesser, and Eden Dixon. That's going to be it for today's Science Watch. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and remember, finish strong.